Hello, with Gartner Intelligence, I'm Michael Guckes, Chief Economist, here to share with you our latest findings from the Gartner Business Index for May of 2018. For the month, the index registered 58.2. It's down slightly from 58.9 in the prior month. Our driving factors were supplier deliveries, new orders, production, and employment. The latest readings indicate the backlog, new orders, and production are all growing, but at a slightly lower rate than in prior months. By comparison, our lagging indicators, which are supplier deliveries and employment, are currently hitting all-time highs, 3 months or so after new orders and production. And so this is very consistent with what we would experience in a typical business cycle. The latest data readings indicate that new orders and production hit an all-time high at the first quarter of 2018 and have slowly trended down since. We might expect that these will continue to trend down as we complete the market cycle. However, we were caught off guard when in 2017, new orders and production hit highs and then sustained those highs all throughout the year. And then rather than falling as we might expect, actually hit even greater heights in the beginning of 2018. Thank you for your time. And for more information about the Gartner Business Index and to learn more about trends, events, and the data affecting manufacturing, please visit our website at gartnerintelligence.com.